National Income Equilibrium. The cross diagram. Injections into the flow of income in an economy include investments by firms, government spending on public and merit goods, and demand for an economy's exports. Because injections are not determined by the current GDP, the injections line is horizontal. Leakages include household savings, taxation, and import spending. These are dependent on current GDP, hence the line is upward sloping. Equilibrium exists when injections equal leakages, at A and Y at $600 billion.